So it's 5 o'clock. The journey officially begins. Today, I'm on the way to do something very special, I guess. I don't know. Is it special?
Yes.
Sleep already?
No, I'm not asleep. I'm awake.
We've been driving.
You're not gonna catch me sleeping.
We've been driving for 10 minutes and you've already fallen asleep on me.
That was not sleep.
If you say so. What the hell?
That's what they told me.
Come on, Alabama.
Nah. I love their welcome center. It's nice in there.
Awesome.
I usually stop there.
Really?
Go ahead out better, Cotton.
Really?
Pyro Jean.
We made it, Central Florida, CDJ. Just gonna get a little service work done, I guess. What you think? Just gonna get the car serviced and get it fixed up.
Absolutely.
Uh-huh. So let's take a look. Let's find. It's freaking beautiful outside, by the way. Look at this. The most awesome Dodge dealership I've ever seen. I know, right? Maybe one day, right?
I just got a new car. I don't like this one. Is yours gonna have that on there?
Cat?
Yeah,
I'm actually busy with another customer.
Awesome.
I'm actually one of the sales managers.
All right, what's your name?
Joe.
All right, good to meet you.
Here,
that's Gary.
Nice to meet you. All right.
There she is. That is what I'm talking about. Is that how you really feel?
Yes, that's how I really feel.
Are you upset about it?
Tell them
how you is.
Tell them.
Tesla.
Oh, look at the Tesla. Nice. Electric. It's electric.
Mm-mm-mm-mm. I'm probably going to need one of those. She has my car is like 4 miles to the gallon now.
Oh my God, it was so funny. We looked at your fuel range. And yeah. You went from having 349 miles per gallon to 177.
That's really.
Are you sure that's right?
I'm gonna have to play with that. I don't think it's right.
I don't know.
I don't think it's right at all.
What is this fucking doing with the sign thing?
Am I afraid of heights?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, something like that.
But you jumped out of a plane?
Yeah, that's not heights. Though.
What do you mean?
I mean, when you're up like that far up, it's almost like you don't even feel like you're up high. You're just like you're in the air. That's the difference. You're not on top of something. You're like in the air. That thing is freaking huge. I would get on that.
No, you
would. I would.